What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Okay, so you can look two pairs colorway. These are two new colors of Air Jordan 1 shoes, and also these two colorways are very, very hot recently. And so today I put two pairs together, so you can look two pairs with these two cover. This pair is the Game Royal Taupe, and with the black and blue color and the white color mixed together. And another color is the purple, and this is the card purple one with the white and the purple. And for this pair, we also have another colorway with the black and the purple. It's the purple taupe, and the original is the card purple 2.0 version. So if you want this new color, you can take this pair. And also, if you want the other color, you also can order it. Both is almost the same, just the color is different. So you can see, and we already choose the original material to make the shoes with the best condition. For the workmanship also is very good, so you can look the stitching and the holes on the front part very, very regular, and for the midsole also very clean here, so you can have a color look. And this pair got another extra shoe last here, it's the purple one, and the Nike shoes is the black color. And you can look for this single stitching go through the Nike shoes, and for this color is upper for the Nike shoes. And then this part also is the temple leather, very, very soft one, and got the Air Jordan wings here very clearly. And for the shape of the back side also is very good, and the heel part, this is the classical for Air Jordan 1. And the inner side, let's just give you a quick look. So this is the purple card purple one 2.0 version, and let me show this one, Game Royal 2. For the material and the design is the same, just the color is different. And this part is the blue, and the toppers is the black. And for the Nike shoes, this is the black one and the white part. Air Jordan wings is the white color. So you can look at the whole side and the back side, the shape. Got another extra blue color, shoelace. And the shoe top, so both are the little material outside layer. And for the Nike, on the top, you can look at this part is the better material. And for the normal, you don't want this part employ Nike Air, but this one is different. These two are with the better material on the top, this part, so you can look. A print Nike Air. So you can see these two colors. So which one would you like better? Or if you are fans of Air Jordan 1, maybe you can take both of them. Anyway, you can check more details on my web link if you want to cop any of them. And more questions, you can contact with all my contact way. Okay, so thanks for watching. See you next time.